Obviously, there is in-game shit, but if people as humans aren't meshing well together, then you ain't gonna make a team. So, at the end of the day, you can be the best player in the world, but if shit's not going well as teammates, then you know you're just not gonna work. Not gonna work.